Analysis of full technology retrieved after the liberation of Wakanda has revealed details about the collective and how it's spreading. We're now aware of massive repeater towers being erected at secret locations around the globe at an astonishing rate.
These heavily defended towers are clearly being built to extend the reach of their network. Like the internet, their grid is adaptive and seems highly resistant to being completely shut down. So trying to destroy the towers would be an inefficient use of our time and resources.
However, we might still have an ace in the hole. Our nanite stasis signal should still function, if we could only broadcast it on their network. Their encryption makes that impossible to do from the outside. But if we were able to take control of one of their repeater towers and send the signal from there, it just might work.
We've identified only one tower that is central enough to reach the entire fold before they could react.
If we were able to infiltrate this enemy base and send the shutdown signal, all members of the fold would be paralyzed, allowing us to round them up and cure them of the nanite infection.
It sounds simple, but won't be easy. Iceland was one of the first countries to be completely overtaken by the collective. However, this may be our only shot at defeating the fold. If we fail here, we'll have revealed our only trump card, and they won't give us another chance once they figure out what we're up to. We'll get as close to the tower as we can without attracting their attention. From there, we'll have to fight through their defenses, make our way into the base, and send out that signal.
That's as close as we can get you. You must find a way inside so you can send out the stasis signal.
That's quite a shiner you're gonna have tomorrow.
Devices, anything like the recovered nanite tech you've been studying?
Yes, T'Challa. Team, this is Hank Pym.
You guys,
those amplifiers allow them to teleport in.
That would be,
I'd recommend destroying as many of them as you can.
You tried so hard.
If I can handle a Red Skull, I can sure handle you.
Teleportation tech here too. They must have adapted it from the negative zone portal design.
back up here.
Marvelous. I could use a lift about now. Could use some backup here. Let's get going. Have to move off the front line.
Move out.
Your main mistake. We're starting the fight in the first place.
I need to fall back.
Fighter sense says I'm gonna die. Cool. I hate when these fights go this way.
Ready to roll.
T'Challa, what's that noise? Long-range proximity warning. We may have company before long. Defensive sections, everyone!
Did I mention I beat up Fire Lord once? Seriously, Fire Lord.
I believe the central port will be forced open.
You got their attention. I'd say try not to hurt them, but there's no time for subtlety. Take them down!
Here. have multiple intruder alerts here. We may not be able to stay in contact much longer. Hurry to the inner base to get that stasis signal transmitted.
I could use a lift about now.
That whole takeover humanity plan of yours? Not gonna fly.
Job to do. The fireworks are just beginning.
Right.
lock? Damn it.
No way am I becoming a Ms. Marvel zombie. Tomorrow.
What has been done to those people in our factory? What is the fault trying to create?
No, you can't have my autograph, so don't ask.
Accepted Fury's offer, Ms. Marvel.
No thanks, Tinkerer. We're gonna bring your strange little world here crashing down.
We know what you're plotting. It won't work.
Pretend you didn't deserve that. I've forgotten more about combat than you'll ever know.
Really enjoying this. How about you? And you're done.
Fight.
Medic! No, seriously.
Joining you freaks again.
I've faced a lot tougher than you. Mission accomplished.
System is cool and all, but this is ridiculous.
You could have selected the painless option. Instead, you chose this.
I love my job. Off the front line.
You ain't.
Yeah.
dance, but I am still tired from kicking your butt. Spider sense says I'm gonna die. Don't get up. I'll show myself out.
The upload is starting again. Hold your position. We cannot let anyone stop the signal this time. What are you waiting for? Send out the sensor signal! Use the control console!
Rounding up and curing the nanite infected population. Until then. What the?
Something's channeling strange energy signatures back through the network, converging in your vicinity. Any of these? I think.
Cute trick! But did you really think we wouldn't see it coming?
It's over, Fury! You're alone! You can't possibly.
Oh, I'm not alone. You may have frozen the fold, but you haven't eliminated it. And with these new nanites, I can draw on the entire collective's power. I won't need more than a fraction of it to kill you. Then I'll shut down that annoying signal of yours for good. In another minute, it'll all be so clear.
Someone back me up!
Time. damn throwbacks are like bacteria compared to us.
Stretch. I can make it. Smart guy. But I'll take a shield nurse over him any day.
So how are you feeling?
How does it look like I'm feeling?
Could be a lot worse, all things considered. Everyone else who was infected is pretty much recovered, but the stuff that Tinkerer put in you was 10 times.
Yeah, I know. But believe me, I know. Listen, guys, about all this,
You can stop there, Nick. There's plenty of blame to go around, on all sides.
And plenty of cleaning up yet to do.
Yeah, there is that. I know you'll put it right. Get things back to where they used to be.
I'm not sure things will ever be quite the same as they used to be.
No, but that doesn't mean they can't be good again.
And so, with the global battle against the Fold now won, thanks in large part to the combined efforts of the world's superheroes, Congress this week voted to amend the Superhuman Registration Act. The updated act allows superheroes to voluntarily register for training without revealing their secret identities to the government or being pressed into mandatory police service. Tony Stark, fresh from accepting his new position as Commander of S.H.I.E.L.D., spoke earlier today at the Capitol building regarding the agency's new attitude toward superheroes.
It's too easy to think of superheroes as weapons, something to be deployed like an arm of the military.
But now, I understand better than I ever have that that's not what they are. They're people. We heroes can work together, and in order to protect this world, we must. But from now on, our alliance will be forged in trust, not in fear or force. Because no threat can stand against us when we choose to act as one.
Welcome back. My next guest is Dr. Bruce Banner, whose alter ego is one of the most terrifying superhumans on the planet, the Incredible Hulk. Fortunately, despite his Hulkish appearance, Dr. Banner has full control at this time. He joins us today to talk about the aftermath of the war against the Fold. Dr. Banner, welcome to All POV.
Hello, lady.
That is you, right, Dr. Banner? Because they told us...
Puny human not here. Hulk here.
Oh, dear. I guess there's been a mistake. I'm not sure this will work.
Ladies, producer man say Hulk should come anyway. Say it make good radio.
Oh, he did he? Was that Gary?
Hulk not know. Hulk not good with names.
No. Well, my questions were written with Dr. Banner in mind. I suppose I could try...
Ask Hulk questions already! Hulk no have all day!
I'm sorry. Let me just... Dr. Banner, what...
Hulk, not puny Banner!
Sorry, again. Mr. Hulk, the nanite technology that spawned the Fold... Is it true that it originated in Latveria and was adapted by Reed Richards, a.k.a. Mr. Fantastic?
Well, Stretchy Man say friends have bugs and brains, so Hulk smash!
I see. And in a post-Fold world, do you see the potential for humanity to place a higher value on individuality versus affiliation?
Too many big words. Next question.
But I...
Next question!
Hulk, did you smash the bugs?
Hulk smash bugs.
And do you realize that smashing the bugs saved the world?
Hulk save world?
Yes, Hulk. You helped save us all.
Hulk hero?
Absolutely.
Hulk get trophy?
I'm sure that could be arranged.
Hulk get parade?
I'm not sure. I mean, I know there's still a lot of cleaning up being done.
No parade?
Not that I know of, but maybe...
Hulk save world and no get trophy or parade?
Please, Dr. Banner, try to control your...
Puny humans no appreciate Hulk! Hulk smash!
Thank you.